voices in my head. Who in their right mind wants a piece of Bobby Lashley at the state he's in?
I can't find many people in the world that would fit that description, Tom.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton!
And Randy Orton looking over his shoulder because of what he did earlier tonight to the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre. Last night at SummerSlam, Orton came up empty in his bid for the WWE title. This is what happened. It was Drew McIntyre was celebrating his SummerSlam victory when it was Orton who would attack McIntyre from behind. That's why Orton's looking over his shoulder right now.
Randy Orton apparently set off by the fact that Drew McIntyre offered Orton a SummerSlam rematch.
And the fight would continue into the backstage control center area between Orton and McIntyre. And watch as this fight unfolds. It was a gouge at the eyes by Randy Orton and smashed into the walls. But the Legend Killer could not be restrained by WWE officials. This kick to the skull of the WWE champion.
And you just see how sinister Randy Orton can truly be. Not just one, but a second vicious kick to the skull of the WWE champion.
The thing that was remarkable about this is that one of these kicks to the skull has taken out the likes of Edge, Christian, Big Show, Ric Flair, and Shawn Michaels just as of late. Drew McIntyre, Joe, after one, appeared to be stirring and getting back up to his feet. Even after a second kick to the skull, McIntyre seemed to be getting up.
You know, we've seen uncommon toughness from Drew McIntyre, but it was definitely on display tonight, even though under the most unfavorable of circumstances.
And Randy Orton then took the opportunity in front of the virtual WWE Universe here inside WWE ThunderDome to explain why he did what